You're on, Charlie.
Beginning of the game. January the 5th, 1994.
Thank you.
Ruth thinks that Charlie got an assist on that one. It's 3-2 Brown. Two. Yeah. Wow.
Rink Staff. Boy, we got big time today. Rink Staff.
Zamboni that Ruthie has driven on occasion. Peter says it's the new one.
Yeah, because the other one...
Guess it's going off the ice.
One of the wheels on the other one broke, so that's why they have
Peter? Peter, you just stay there. In the lineup there. There must be close to a dozen or more falters. Big time. This is getting close to, I'm not sure where this guy is.
Check one, two.
A lot of people here waiting. Paul is about ready to get going. He's got a pretty long run. This is just a warm-up kind of situation.
We're not waiting for you. We're not waiting. Is there a safe joke?
Closing right in on Prudence, Peter, and Ruth is in the distance there.
Fourth place at 5 feet, 2 inches. Jimenez of Penn, Marklin of Northeastern. In third place at 5 feet.
The height for Paul is about 13 feet.
Weight of Rutgers. In second, lane assignments for the third section of the 100 hurdles. In lane two.
Okay, again, this is the 2nd of April, 94. Paul is at his second attempt, 13 feet. He's got a different pole. I don't know if that's going to help or not.
Third at 14.5, Lang of Kutztown. In second at 14.5, Eklop of Penn. And in first place at 14.4, McLean of Cornell.
Out of way! Paul's coming in. This is his first attempt at 13.9. He did, the other height was 13.3. I had said it was 13, but. And this is his first attempt at 13.9. We'll see what happens. Come in, I guess. Yeah, that other vault didn't count because apparently his steps were not on. Okay, I guess this is Paul's second attempt at 13.9.
I think it's 13.20.
Second attempt at 13.9. This is Paul's last attempt at 13.9. We'll see what happens. It's a little chilly now in the shade. And, let's see if he's gonna.
Okay, this is Saturday, April 9th, 1994, and Paul's starting at 13 feet, and we have to be across the field, so it's kind of difficult here, but we'll do our best.
John, no water that's right by your butt.
Looks like he made it. Very nice. The last jump that Paul did was 13.5, and then he passed until to 14.5. So that's where we are right now, and this is his first jump. He said he felt real good on that first jump, and it looked good too. Here we go.
14.5, so that's 20.
Up, oh, not gonna make that one. Okay. Okay, now this is Paul's third jump at 14.5. I'm sorry I missed the second one. He went a lot more quickly than I thought he would, and I couldn't get the power on and everything on. I'm not used to it. So this is 14.5. If he clears this, it would be a personal best. It is a beautiful day. One fellow from Syracuse has cleared it. Ah, okay. Good try. That was the best of the three jumps. See you next time. Paul's gonna run a relay race here. I have to time and record at the same time.
Take it out, Randy! Take it out, Ruth! Reed!
We'll get it.
Strike line up there. Six, second six.
48.
Okay. Turn line up. Here